Okay, this has been Fruity Reports on News TV in association with EsNews. I'm here with the one and only Ohara Davies. How are you doing today, Ohara?
What's up, man? I'm good. This is going to be in America, right? This is Elie Seckbach TV thing, isn't it?
Yeah,
so all these people in America are going to see it.
Yeah.
Listen, all you people in America, my name's Ohara Davies. I fought 2 weeks ago, they robbed the life out of me. I beat this guy up. I beat him. I won every round in a fight. And I got robbed like a motherfucker. So, you know, that's my introduction. I'm the guy that got robbed. But I'm the guy that from now on, when I fight, I'm going to take all these guys' head off. And now I know that.
So, yeah, as you're saying, you feel you got robbed there against Jack Carroll. You won the rematch?
I know I got robbed. I don't feel like I know. Everyone that was there knows I got robbed. I won probably 9 to 10 rounds of the fight. The judges said I only won 2 rounds of the fight. That's some bullshit. That's the biggest bullshit I ever heard in my life. The biggest bullshit I ever heard in my life. Do I want the rematch? Listen, Jack won't fight me again. Jack knows. I could have knocked him out in round 5 or round 6, but I wanted to show everyone that I can beat this guy that they think is the next big thing. I can beat him in gear 1. You know what, I fought the whole fight in gear 1 and I won. I won the fight and they took it off me. And they took it off me because of that. I'm not sure if I'm gonna box again. You know what, my boxing career is done, over. I won't be returning to the boxing ring again. I've been having a good time, I've been eating some shit, I've been drinking what I wanna do, I've been going to bed late at night, I've been waking up, I ain't gotta go to gym, I ain't gotta do anything. Because you know what, I went into camp for 3 months. I spent three whole months in the gym, running hills, traveling, sparring for them to rob me because they don't like me. That's some bullshit. And if that's boxing, I'm done. I'ma go play football. American guys, I'ma go play soccer. That's what they call it. I'ma go and play soccer. You guys gonna see me kicking the ball and all that shit. Because football is a fair game. Boxing, corrupt as fuck. Corrupt as fuck.
If you were gonna play football, what team would you play for?
I think I support West Ham.
Is
it West Ham or Arsenal?
West Ham.
No, but which one's based in London? West Ham or Arsenal?
Both of them, but West Ham's in East London.
So they're both in London?
Yeah.
I think it's West Ham.
You got too many teams in London, you got a lot in London.
Wait, is it Chelsea in London as well?
Chelsea in London.
No, I support Arsenal, West Ham and Chelsea. I play for all of them.
Never tell an Arsenal, Chelsea or West Ham family that you support all three. You get yourself in trouble. Okay, so if we do see you in the ring again, when is it likely to be, and do you have any potential opponents in mind? Anyone you'd like to face?
I don't know. I'm still angry of what they've done to me in my last fight. I'm still angry. So.
Do you not want to use that anger and take it into the gym and sort of unleash it there?
I've been sparring. You know what, sometimes I'm in the gym and I'm like, yeah, you know what, fuck it, I'm going to fight. You know, I'm going to return, I'm going to fight again. But then afterwards I'm like, nah man, they done me too bad, they done me wrong, I ain't gonna come back. And I'm in two minds about whether I'm gonna fight again. So if I do fight again, I'm not sure when it's gonna be or who it's gonna be against. I just need to get my mind in the right frame of mind. But one thing for sure, I ain't even nothing to know, and like no judge. Those judges can get the fuck out of here. Those judges judging is some bullshit, mate. From now on, my judges in my fight are going to be my left hand and my right hand. I ain't letting no fight go to points. Because when I do, you know, they done me wrong in my last fight. They done me wrong. And I'm angry. They done me wrong. They gave him 10 rounds and they gave me 2 rounds. That's some bullshit. I said, from now on, I'm knocking all of these guys out. And that's the only mistake that I made in that fight. I should have knocked him out when I had the chance. I saw the chance in round 5 and round 6 and I left it. I thought that I just want to win this fight in game 1. I ain't got to take no risks. But now I've learned.
What about Terry Flanagan? Fancy Terry Flanagan? Terry's coming off
the man. To be honest, getting southpaw sparring is the hardest thing in the world. I can't get any southpaw work. If I can get southpaw sparring, I'll fight another southpaw. But to get southpaw sparring is hard. Like, I've been having to go to Spain, been having to drive over to Wales, over to Cardiff, up to Gloucester, and to get southpaw sparring is hard. And I don't want to do it no more.
I've got a southpaw for you. But he's 147, but I can get him to come and spar you if you
yeah?
want.
Yeah, yeah. If you can do that.
Darren Tetley, the WBO European champion.
Yeah.
I can get him to spar you. Darren Tetley is called WBO European.
He's Yeah.
He fought on Warrington Selby Park.
Yeah, yeah. Well, there, him and Tay Fanning are friends, I think, because they're from the same town. I think him and Tay Fanning are from the same town.
Darren's from Bradford.
Okay.
Sorry.
Karen
talking. Don Charles is a legend in the game.
Listen to me. next fight. That's the judge and that's the jury.
Yeah,
you understand? Yeah,
the judge, jury, and the jury. 100%. Yeah, taking these guys out.
Like, bless.
100%. Right, good. So if Diamond Technic can help me get some sparring, if I fight Tay Flanagan, listen, I just need to get some disciple work. If they want me to go up against the disciple, they have to get me all the disciple sparring that I need, because I'm not using my energy to get the disciple work. I've done it in my last fight, and it's still fucking. And they still rub me.
Yeah.
But I want to fight with Orthodox. Tay Flanagan's good, but like, he's a no one, to be honest. Like, who knows him? He's been a world champion twice, but like, who knows him? Does he sell? Does he talk? Does he get a voice? Like, he doesn't sell. Like, he's a good fighter, but he don't sell. I want some, you know what I mean? I want a conference where, I want an exciting conference again. Like, when I fought Derry Matthews. I fought Derry Matthews and that conference was exciting. It was good.
That was there in Liverpool, that was
and
intense.
You know, ever since then, my love for boxing went. After I fought Derry Matthews, I weren't the same fighter again. Yeah. My love for boxing went. But you know what? I think it's back now. And I'm ready to fight again. I'm ready to return and just show the whole world that Ohara Davies that fought Derry Matthews is back. I've been gone for about 5 or 6 fights, but I'm back now. I'm finally back.
Okay, let's get some predictions off before you go. We've got Usyk Bellew next week. How do you see that one going?
Usyk wins. I think Usyk wins the fight. But you know, Tony Bellew's had an amazing boxing career. I look up to him. He's a hard man, a fighting man. I think that Tony Bellew could win, but I highly doubt it. I think Usyk wins.
Yeah. Okay, Fury Wilder.
I don't know. I think that's a 50-50 fight.
Tough fight to call. Okay, what about Warrington Frampton?
50-50 fight. Listen, people have been doubting Josh, but Josh Warrington's a great fighter, and they doubted him in his selfie fight. But I was one of the only ones that said, listen, Josh Warrington ain't no bum. Josh Warrington ain't got all the skills in the world, but that guy works hard like a motherfucker.
Yeah.
He works hard.
He's got 2 tanks as well.
Yeah, he's got fucking 3 tanks.
Yeah. Okay, finally, White Cesaro too.
50-50, but I'm friends with them both, so I can't say.
It's hard for you to
I'm
call.
I'm friends with them both, yeah, I love them both. I love both.
Okay, and for our American audience, if you want to find you on social media, where can they find you?
Ohara Davies, add me on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Ohara Davies, add me. Love me, American. I'm not loved in the UK. The UK fans hate me. If you guys can love me, I tell you, I made a friend over here, and you know, UK fans don't like me, so I want to gain fans in the States, and I would like to fight in America. I want to fight in America.
We'll get Elie Seckbach back on it for you.
100%.
Fantastic. It's been a pleasure speaking to Ohara. Take care.